Hello, I present a comparison of Shimano XT780 cranks and Race Face Effect. Both cranks have similar parameters, that is arm length of 175 mm, 24 mm axle and spider with a classic 104 BCD spacing. XT780 is the old generation, they were presented almost 10 years ago and as you can see, they didn't have easy life. But that is why I like Shimano products, they are very durable, long lasting and have good weight. Even though that they look poor, they are still straight, threads are okay and the set will serve for many more years. Shimano are made in Halotech 2 technology. The crank axle is connected to the right arm. The arms themselves are hollow, what makes them very light and at the same time rigid. Race Face cranks are aluminium cast and unlike Shimano, the axle is integrated into left arm. At the end of the axle is a spline into which the right arm is pressed on. And here comes a big minus for me, because we will not remove the crank without the use of a puller, while Shimano can be removed with 5 mm Allen key and the second special key for adjustment bolt, and this can be replaced with other dedicated ones. Another thing to remember on Race Face cranks is a spacer on the right arm. Without it, cranks will not work. Next difference, and here is a plus for a Canadian producer, is a way to attach the sprockets. iEffect is a much newer design and has a direct mount system which Race Face called Cinch. Shimano introduced it in their latest generation of their 12-speed products like Dior, SLX, XT and XTR. However, the difference in age does not change the fact that the old Shimano is a lot lighter, more than 60 grams from Race Face. Do I have anything against Race Face? Answer is no. This model is okay, these cranks do not break, they are heavy, but therefore solid. They also have a lot of mounting options. Standard 24 mm axle diameter, so finding a bottom bracket will not be a problem either. However, without a hesitation, you can call me a Shimano fanboy, I will not mind. I would choose the XT for its weight, stiffness, solidity and simpler construction. Of course, there is even a cheaper alternative, which is almost the same. Yes. It's SLX. And what would you choose? Thanks for watching and if you have any questions, feel free to write it in the comment. And if you like the video, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new movies every Monday and Tuesday. See ya!